almost 1.9 million people in Gaza have been displaced since the beginning of the war between Hamas and Israel. According to the United Nations Relief and Works Agency for Palestine Refugees, that is more than 80% of Gaza's total population. The agency also says nearly 1.2 million people are sheltering in its facilities across the Gaza Strip. According to the agency, 218 displaced people have died while staying at the UN facilities, and more than 900 have been injured.